Breaking news off the top at 6 o'clock. The La Tuna fire burns homes and hundreds more are threatened. The fire now believed to be the biggest ever in Los Angeles.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Mark Messer in for Rick Chambers.
And I'm Courtney Friel.
We have live team coverage on this historic fire. Casey Montoya is on the front lines as more residents have now been forced to evacuate. Corrine Winter speaking with officials on the fight to contain this blaze, and then Kai Goldberg also standing by with new information on the forecast.
But we begin with Larry Welk tracking the blaze from overhead in Sky 5 HD. Hi, Larry.